Hello and welcome to the SANFL IGA League Final Series. My name's Zach Milbank and joining me today is South Adelaide co-captain Josh Thewlis. Josh, thanks for coming on board.
No worries, thanks for having me.
Well, I suppose, mate, you must be really excited about the opportunity to play under lights at this magnificent venue, which is the Adelaide Oval.
Certainly am, mate. Look, it's going to be a great experience, and being from Melbourne, you got the MCG there, and I think this rivals it.
Yeah, indeed it does. Changed a little bit since you played here in a final series in 2006, hasn't it?
Certainly has. I think the deck's still going to be the same, but I think the atmosphere is going to be just, you know, unparalleled.
Amazing to think that you're the last man standing from that final series. Do you take a little bit from that? And I suppose, what sort of experience from that series do you sort of impart on the playing group in your role as skipper?
Yeah, I guess it's my third final series in 9 years, so I guess I've got some sort of experience, but I think, you know, I can just sort of, you know, try and teach and calm them more than anything, because we do have still quite a young group.
Yeah, indeed you do. And obviously, you're confronting a group in Woodville West Torrens that has plenty of finals experience. So how do you sort of go about negating that?
Look, we know that our best footy is more than good enough, and we're just going to focus on our game and our structures and what we know, and the rest will take care of itself.
The Eagles obviously played themselves into some pretty good form with a 10-goal win against Westies on the weekend, didn't they?
Yeah, they certainly did. Look, they've got some quality players, some big forwards, but I think if you can shut down their midfield, I think we'll be fine.
And speaking of midfields, that's been one of your strong points all season, hasn't it? Particularly the depth through there, the addition of guys like Brent McLeod and Adam Goulden and Matty Rose and these sort of guys has really complemented Crossy and Nick Little.
Yeah, you're right. That's one of our strengths this year is our depth, especially in the midfield. We run, you know, anywhere up to 10 players through there, so, you know, it gives us another dynamic.
It certainly does. Obviously, you got the win over the Sturt on the weekend, 8-goal third quarter, so that gives you a nice little bit of confidence going into the big one on the weekend.
Yeah, it certainly does. I think we weren't playing anywhere near our best footy up till half-time, and we went in half-time and, you know, rectified a few things and came out and really put the foot down.
And I think the major thing to take from the game as well was the fact that you kicked a winning score without any scoreboard contribution from Brett Eddy, who's had a wonderful season up forward.
Yeah, you're right. And that's our midfield depth. I think we had three or four midfielders kick two or three, and to be able to do it without him hitting the scoreboard, I think he still had a few goal assists, but to be able to do it without him hitting the scoreboard is very pleasing.
And nice to have pretty well the whole list to pick from at selection as well, where I think only Scotty Taylor's got to overcome a concussion test and Darcy Hurigan a knock in the twos with a cork thigh.
Yeah, you're right. Scotty trained last night, so I think he'll be fine.
And, okay.
We've got the list coming together at the right time of the year.
Beautiful, Josh. Well, all South Adelaide fans will be eagerly awaiting your performance in the elimination final on Saturday at Adelaide Oval from 7:40 p.m. We look forward to seeing you out there and wish you all the best for the final series.
No worries. Thank you.
Cheers.